it's going to destroy the hunting business up there. And it's got to. There's no other choice. I mean, you can't hunt around all those roads and windmills and expect to have moose. You can hunt, but I mean, that's not, the animals won't be there. Out here, there's a bit runs to the ocean. I'm 150 kilometers of road in such a small area. It's going to be like a road map in New York. Wildlife is not going to hang around that. I mean, the vegetation is coming off of that too. The right of way on each one of those roads is wide. And then you got the clearing for each turbine, which is 300 meters by 100 meters. And that dotted all over top of that hill is, there's no way moose is going to hang out there. They wouldn't. It just don't make sense.